Hello everyone, I Ajay Rautela welcomes you all in GeoVigyan channel. Today we are here with a new event which is an international e-workshop on morphometric analysis for geohydrological and active tectonics studies by using ArcGIS and Excel. We are also happy to announce that now GeoVigyan is an internationally recognized organization. Recently we have received the IOS 9001:2015 certification. Let's now talk about the workshop. Firstly, we will discuss the workshop details. The workshop date is 19 and 20 June 2021. The time is 4 PM to 5:30 PM according to Indian Standard Time, which is 5 hour 30 minute ahead Greenwich Mean Time. The platform is Google Meet or maybe Microsoft Teams. It depends on the number of participants. The medium is English. The last date of registration is 18 June 2021. In the video description, we have provided a link at which you can check the workshop timing according to your country's timing. Like if it's 4 pm in India, but in Nepal it's 4:15 pm, in Nigeria it's 11:30 am, in Philippines it's 6:30 pm. So according to your country time, please check the workshop time and note it properly. The workshop instructor is Mr. Rajkumar Kashyap. He is currently a research scholar at Department of Earth Science, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. He has 2 years of teaching experience at Postgraduate College, Rishikesh. His current research interests includes geomorphology, neotectonics, basement tectonics, remote sensing and GIS. He is also a teaching assistant in geomorphology course of Indian Institute of Technology Roorkee at NPTEL. He also qualified CSIR NET GRF with AIR 69 and CSIR NET LS in Earth Atmospheric Oceanic Sciences. He was also the first rank holder in his MSc Geology. Now we will see the workshop instructions. The email ID provided by you at the time of registration will only be allowed to join the workshop. The phone number provided by you at the time of registration will only be allowed to join the WhatsApp group. Please fill all the details carefully because it will appear in your e-workshop certificate. There is no exam / practical after the e-workshop for the certificate. All the participants will get the participation certificate within 15 days after the completion of this e-workshop. After the successful registration, for every update related to e-workshop, please join workshop WhatsApp group. You will get the group link after the submission of the registration form. Anyone can attend this e-workshop after successful registration. The e-workshop is based on ArcGIS software. If you have ArcGIS software, so it will be good for you to practice. But if you don't have ArcGIS software, you can still attend the e-workshop. The decision made by GeoVigyan will be final and cannot be changed by individual. Now we will see the workshop schedule. On day 1, you will learn introduction to DEM, how to download CartoSat 1 which is 2.5 meter resolution and Allos Pulsar which is 12.5 meter resolution DEM. Introduction to morphometric analysis, morphometric parameters for geohydrological studies. Under these parameters, you will learn linear parameters, aerial parameters, and on the second day you will learn relief parameters, and you will also learn how to prepare the drainage map, drainage density map, slope map, aspect map, and you will also learn geomorphic indices for active tectonic studies. Under this you will learn river sinuosity, hypsometric curve, asymmetry factor, symmetry length gradient index, ratio of valley floor width to valley height. Now we will discuss workshop registration fee details. Kindly use the following payment details. If you are from India, so the registration fee is 99 Indian rupees for you. If you are from outside of India, so the registration fee is 110 Indian rupees the extra fee due to international transaction charges. In video description, we have provided the currency converter link. At that link, you can convert the Indian currency into your country's currency to know what amount you have to pay for this workshop. Now we will see the payment methods. If you are from India, so you can pay us through UPI ID. The UPI ID is rautela.ajay@ybl. If you are from outside of India, you can pay us through PayPal or Skrill. On screen, you can see all the details related to PayPal and Skrill. If any foreign participants facing problem in payment, you can contact us on the given number or email us at geovigyan@gmail.com. How to register for workshop? Registration form link is in the video description, as well as we will share the registration link in every social media platforms of Geovigyan. After successful registration, please join workshop WhatsApp group. You will get the group link after the submission of the registration form. We will share all the further details related to workshop only on the WhatsApp group. So here we are ending the introductory video of International E-Workshop. If you have any query, you can contact us on mail or in Telegram. Both the links are available in the video description. Thank you.